Hey guys, welcome to Choose Your Own Path. Today we're in the new shop. What we're going to be doing is working on the stick. So first thing, we got the snake out. We showed it in the last video. So now we're going to work on the skulls. We're going to take out the bottom part of the skull and sort of have one overlapping the other, sort of like, I don't know if you can see that in this thing, sort of like this. It's just an example of what we're doing. We're just kind of taking that out sort of as a reference. So first day in the shop, it may be noisy. I'll try to cut it out. We don't have the proper boxing for the shop vac yet. I'm gonna do that later. We're all set up, so we're just gonna go at it. So, knowing where your skulls are going to be is one of the biggest things, okay? So, knowing that one wants to fit on top of the other, you really have to make sure that you're watching what skull you're carving at a time. I'm starting at the bottom, going up so everything's undercut, all right? So, we'll keep on with that. So we got a skull in, eyes, nose, working on the second one, which is like here and then this side, and then two on the top. We're gonna try a different camera angle for you guys. I know it's a pain in the ass watching just the side of me, you're not seeing anything. So turn this music down. All right, so what we're gonna do is put our angle this way.
Thank you. It's a lot of work. Oops. All right, guys, so you see that? We're getting there. It's getting a little lighter too, which is good. So we're just gonna take a break.